Hello, good afternoon. Здравствуйте. Welcome to Polyglot Academy. Today, we're going to learn Russian. Русский язык. Добро пожаловать. Welcome. Today, we're going to learn Russian greetings. Before I begin this video, it is crucial to distinguish the formal and the informal in Russian. The formal simply means you would use it with people who do not know or older than you. On the contrary, the informal is a casual language used with friends and relatives. That's it. So let's begin. On the left side of the board, I wrote is the formal way of addressing someone. On the right side, the informal. Let's begin. The word for hello is simply Здравствуйте. Repeat after me. Здравствуйте. Здравствуйте. On the contrary, in the informal, Russians simply say Привет. Привет. Very good. The phrase for how are you in the formal way is Как ваши дела? Как ваши дела? In the informal, it's simply Как дела? Как дела? In order to say you're good, in Russian, they would say Очень хорошо. Очень хорошо. And you? А у вас? Informally, it will still be очень хорошо, but you would say а у тебя. The phrase for excellent, I'm excellent, is simply отлично. Repeat after me. Отлично. Отлично. And the phrase for good, can't complain. I'm not complaining, everything good. In Russian, they would say нормально. Нормально. Repeat after me one more time. Нормально. Excellent. And the phrase for thank you, Russians simply say спасибо. Repeat after me. Спасибо. The phrase for you're welcome is пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. It also means please formally. Thank you. The next word, or the next phrase actually, for do you speak English? One is going to need this phrase. In Russian, they say formally, Вы говорите по-английски. Repeat after me. Вы говорите по-английски. Informally, they would say, Ты говоришь по-английски. Repeat again. Ты говоришь по-английски. You can either respond with two things. Да, which means yes, or нет, which means no. Да, which means yes, нет, means no. The phrase for I do not speak Russian is Я не говорю по-русски. Repeat after me, please. Я не говорю по-русски. Excellent. Here are supplemental words that I will include in this lesson. The word for a little, we say немного. Немного. On the other hand, the word for fluent, as if you speak fluent Russian, is called свободно. Свободно. Excellent. And the phrase for see you later, there are many different ways of saying it, but the most common ones are these. Увидимся. Repeat after me. Увидимся. Увидимся. In addition, another way to say see you later, the formal way is до встречи. Repeat after me, please. До встречи. On the other hand, the informal way of saying it is до скорого. It's very easy. Repeat after me. До скорого. Lastly, the phrase for goodbye is in the formal way simply до свидания. До свидания. Informally, it's пока. Пока, which means goodbye. Thank you for watching Polyglot Academy and stay tuned for the next episode.